chick.
I think that's the news. The news is really in clothes that, look modern and slim and cling to the body. And I think a lot of color as well. I mean, under all of, those pieces, I showed some double-faced cashmere coats and jackets, and in very bright shades. So I love color for day and color for evening. I think women want something new for evening. It could be navy lace. It could be the red crepe dress that Iman wore. It could be all of the Radzmir things, whether it's a coat that goes over a velvet pant and stretched silk top. There's so many combinations and mixtures of fabrics, and I think that's what's interesting in the collection too.
Yes, because basically everything was slim under the coats and suits. There's a whole, I mean, the whole new feeling is a totally new modern way.
Well, I think, you know, some of the girls were telling me it's almost like wearing support hose, because the fabrics, because of the weight and the recovery, it holds them in. And it makes them feel fantastic, so that you can move while the clothes are very slimming. You can move freely in them, so that they're very comfortable.
You love the décolleté. How did you manage this construction to hold the dresses up?
We call them bras. And they're either built into the dresses, or we sell them, actually, as part of our foundations. Our underwear, we do a collection of underwear. And I think, for instance, the velvet dresses, the short velvet dresses, and some of the short lace dresses. I love everything being covered up and showing lots and lots of leg, and then showing a chest that's a woman's bosom, and it's even sexier when the dress helps to push it up, and it's a bra that really does it. And it's very interesting. The girls love the bras.
That's Calvin Klein and his full collection.